Well, a big win and special honor for Gonzaga High School alum Caleb Williams.
Yeah, he just became the D.C. region's first Heisman winner.
Yeah.
Take a look here.
And the winner for 2022, Caleb Williams.
That was at a watch party hosted by Gonzaga students on the D.C. campus. This is video from the school during his time on the team.
Yeah, looking pretty good out there. And after graduating Gonzaga, Williams went to USC.